Fort Wright police are looking for a man who robbed the UDF on Madison Pike this afternoon. Police say he got away with a large sum of cash around 2 o'clock. He was spotted about 10 minutes later at Dieter's and Daughter's. It is just down the road. Investigators say that they think that he hitched a ride toward Covington. If you have information that can help them find him, call Crime Stoppers. The number is 513-352-3040, and you could get cash for your clues.